welcome to another edition of the Market Opening Gong, where we bring you updates from the Nigerian capital market. This edition captures the market performance for Monday, February 22nd, 2021. From the Nigerian Stock Exchange, the equities market maintained downtrend as NSE ASI depreciated by 0.03% to open the week negative as investors lost 17.06 billion naira. Its year-to-date returns currently stands at 0.29%. The all-share index closed at 40,154.09 basis points with a market capitalization of 21.09 trillion naira in 4,953 deals. The market closed with 20 gainers to 26 losers. The top gainers for equity were UPDC Real Estate Investment Trust, Consolidated Hallmark Insurance PLC, and Academy Press PLC. While the top losers were African Prudential PLC, Lesaco Assurance PLC, and Niger Insurance PLC, FBN Holdings PLC, United Capital PLC, and Guaranty Trust Bank PLC were the most active to boost market turnover. The NSI and market capitalization declined by 0.94 to close at 710.72 basis points and 509.95 billion naira respectively. The change in volume traded declined to close at 85,800, while the value traded closed at 18.26 million in 11 deals executed for the day. The FMDQ group debt market size advanced to close at 23.56 trillion naira. The NAFEX rates closed at 408 naira 25 kobo, while the INEFX rate advanced by 0.11% to open at 408 naira 04 kobo and close at 410 naira to a dollar. You can also check for global, commodity, currency, and other indices on the economic dashboard displaying on the screen. For the highlights from yesterday, Nigerian Breweries PLC released its 2020 audited results for the period ended December 31st, 2020. And here are the following highlights. Revenue grew by 4.4% to 337 billion naira from 323 billion naira in the previous quarter. The profit before tax declined by 50% to 11.6 billion naira. The profit after tax declined by 54% to 7.4 billion naira, while the net assets declined by 3.9% from 168 billion naira to 161 billion naira. And that brings us to the end of this edition of the Market Opening Gong. Visit www.proshareng.com to get more market updates. Do connect with us on all our social media platforms showing on the screen. Until we come your way again, thank you for watching.